Siege ranked. Episode 2 right off the bat, boys and girls. Everyone's moving in my room now. Ah, my dog's here. I have friends in the room. I'm trying to keep everyone quiet. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm taking up Ash for the first round. Did no one take Sledge? Really? No one took Sledge? No one took Sledge? Or Thermite? I'm taking Thermite. Okay. Okay. First off, right off the bat, my team is slacking. We didn't have a Thermite. They took IQ over Thermite or Thatcher. Oh, there's no Twitch or Thatcher. If the other team is even moderately good, we're so screwed, guys, honestly. Rest in peace. Rest in pieces. I wanna go. Rest in... can they load the game? I wasn't ready for this to start so soon. I wasn't ready for it to start so soon. I wasn't ready. Jake, stop moving around. Jake's my dog, by the way. He's the...
Find the biohazard container location.
Okay. Everyone's walking out of my room! My setup isn't done yet because I can't find pieces to my desk. Jake, stop it! You're making so much noise!
Biohazard container located.
They have a dock, a castle, they have a mute. Do they mute? Mute. Please tell me there's no mute. Yay, Jaeger. Valkyrie. Valkyrie left. Jaeger. And who's the last one? Who's their last? If it's a caviar, we're screwed. If it's a caviar or a freaking pulse, we're so boned. Okay, it's a mute. Or a smoke. Either way, they did a bad job with their job. Okay. That's easier. They have no mute. It's really easy, actually. Are they stupid or something? My dog is scratching me. Why is there so much noise in my room right now? They did nothing. They didn't even have the entire window here. Oh. What? Right off the bat, I'm already doing garbage, guys. I'm so bad at this game. I said to you guys, even though you're all probably stupid. I might have water also, if you're mad. If we had a Thatcher, we could break the mute. But we have an IQ instead. Oh! Ah! One of my lovely interns here is getting some more water. Jake, you're not an intern. You're a dog. I say intern, but is he really saving him right now? We lost this round. We lost this game. I'm gonna have to carry this round. I can know. I'm gonna have to carry this round. I'm already down, but actually, Blackberry seems to be doing his job pretty well. And Capital. Behind the counter. Okay. Yo, Capital is behind the counter. He's behind the counter, dude. Is no one gonna watch them while he saves him, really? If he was out there right now while he's trying to revive him, he's gonna kill him. That's an easy triple, dude! Come on! Okay. What a shot! Oh my gosh. Last is Jaeger, you're probably on your left. Yep. I should have said who, but I said you, I should have said who was on the left, but I didn't mention who was. He's on those steps. Steps. Is that jammed? Don't breach like that.
Secure the container.
What? Jaeger didn't die from. Good stuff, guys. I'm slacking. I'm the only one without a kill. My set's almost done, though, guys. I cleaned up most of my room today. I have to get my TV set up and my desk set up and my other desk set up. And then my setup will be complete, and I'll have two setups. One for Xbox 360, one for the One, and one for PC gaming, which will be on a third desk that I'm having to bring in later. I don't deserve Jaeger, but I took him anyways. Someone take Valkyrie? Or mute? Jake, your collar is very loud. Let's free your neck and my mic from the clink, 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 everything every few seconds. You're such a handsome boy, Jake. You are the handsomest boy. I ordered a caramel macchiato 3 seconds ago, and there's no caramel macchiato in my hand. So how are we gonna solve it? Thank you. I got my caramel macchiato. And by caramel macchiato, I mean water. And don't go into the mic, Jake. Get out of here, Jake. This is an unprofessional video. There's a dog in the background. I'm screaming like this. Ah! And then it's just, this is unprofessional in every way, shape, and form. And I am sorry about that. Because, you know, what can you do? Wait, what's over here? What room is this? Well, that's garage. It's a good spot to peek. Okay. Hang on. If they breach here, they can't peek me. If I Jaeger this, they can't nade me. And if I barbed wire here...
5 seconds.
And then my alarm is off right next to my mic, of course. And then Jaeger here. And Jaeger here. And then barbed wire here. And then seal this. Nade on Twitch drone. That's Blackbeard, I'm backing up. Whoa! Doc? Pulse? Do you see anyone? I got real quiet there, but Pulse, do you see anyone there? And there goes Doc.
Op 4 is securing the container. One friendly remaining.
I missed every shot in his leg. Are you serious?
Container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
I am so bad at this. Why? How am I doing so bad right now? I don't even know right now. I don't even know. That's a rip. That's a ripping Roni. I need a... Someone else take thermite, please. I don't want to take thermite again. Whatever. Gotta take one for the team, and I cannot die this time, teammates. Same rushing squad as last time? And I think I'm only gonna record 2 episodes tonight, actually. Because, like, I do enjoy playing ranked on Siege, but I can't record every single ranked game I play because it's going to be a lot of videos. I can't do that. What am I talking about? I can't do that. Back when we were kids.
Find the biohazard container location.
Wait, the song is copyrighted. Upstairs. Second, are they dank weed room? I think they're dank weed room.
Good work. The biohazard.
No, they're same floor as last time.
Window barricade.
Castle, castle, castle. Jaeger, Jaeger, Jaeger.
Well, 10 seconds to insertion.
No, 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 no. Don't tag them, dude, come on! Don't tag with my drone, they're gonna spot me. Stop tagging with my drone! There we go. And they have a mute this time. Ladies first. Wait a minute. I can't do that. I'm going around, you gotta take too long. I'm gonna die, but I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna go for the cross shot if I can try and get that. I try and be a pro siege player, but I'm actually just garbage anyways. I was thinking of breaching that window. Nice try, Valkyrie. You fooled me once, shame on me. Fooled me twice, shame on you. Wait, shame on me still. And I'm an idiot! I hate how bad I am at this game sometimes, you know? I had that one good game in part one, and now he's like, oh, hey, let's play the guessing game. Can Legend get a call? A call? I can't even speak, apparently, either. Look away, so they don't spot the drone. But you see where he was tagged, right? And they spot the drone. Okay. Still spotted him, though. Joke's on you. If freaking What's-His-Face peaks, it's over, honestly. If Castle peaks...
Setting breach charge.
Okay. I have a very loud bottle of water. Watch, guys. You're doubting me now, but watch. In like one round, guys, I'm gonna come back really, really, like, really speedily. I'm gonna be an instant pro. Can this drone move? Can't really get an angle on anyone like that. Oh, he's going for the window shot. Can he get it? We lost IQ. I mean, IQ have the biggest loss we could have. Could have been worse. Are you serious? There's no way. None of them killed him. Watch your right, IQ Twitch. Wait, what?
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh, I could have had that shot. So there's a Jaeger on your left and a smoke on your right. How are you gonna play this, buddy boy? Few more shots and then we'll put him down. Anyways, so smoke's weak. Jaeger's already weak because he has light armor, but.
Resume securing the container.
So you rush in instead. Don't turn your back to them. What a savage. Finish him off, dude.
Hostile activity. Resume
sprinting while reloading. Are you serious? Okay.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
I know I'm not doing that well, but come on now. Even I knew that wasn't a good idea. Like, I'm maybe doing garbage. Even I knew that wasn't the best idea to rush in with your back turned to the enemy. It's gonna be a longer video. So I'll take Jaeger, please. I like him. Okay, take Pulse from me then. I wanted to Pulse, but that's fine. No one took Mute last time, so I guess I'll take Mute. If I can get Mute in Armory Room? No, we had Armory Room last time. We got destroyed. Aunt's apartment? No. Packing Room? I want to say Packing Room. Okay. We can go to the Armory Room again and see how it goes this time. Mute isn't much use than an armory room, is he? Come on, load in, dude. I gotta move fast. I only have one kill. Their worst player has two, at least. I'm slacking. Our best player has, like, what, four, I think? Four or five?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Activate I only muted one side. I forgot. Oh, I'm an idiot. And apparently I'm a bad mute also. Boom. Really. Pulse, where are they? In a bad spot. You can't aim because you're an idiot. That's not how it works.
Sensor deployed.
That was a pretty good play, actually. I'm pretty proud of that one. I knew actually on the right side, but I wasn't sure it was through the door or through the upper, like, the wall right there. Glad it was right here, though. That made me look a lot cooler than what I actually am. Hang on a minute. I can't aim! Oh! I hate my life. I hate everything. Kill me. Just kill me. Come on, kill me. Oh, that's you, Frost. I'm about to blow your face off. If I can aim, wait a minute, I can't aim, so. At least he's weaker.
Op 4, last op standing.
Is he droning in from down here? Oh, it's a Blackbeard. There, I got Solange. Just Blackbeard. Don't be so loud, they say we breached them, buddy. I just saw the fuse frost drop down. Hey, not a bad round, boys and girls. 2 kills, I'll take it. I could have had 3 if I would have killed Sledge there. I'll take Sledge this time because no one took him. If you don't put your loud candy pocket, I'm sorry, my friend has candy in his pocket. I don't know if you guys heard the crinkle just now. This is a long game, actually. We're only at round 2. We're at the like time limit that we had for the last video. We're only at round 4. We need to get each team needs to get at least 4 to 5 wins. I'm pretty sure. If we're both at 3, we need to get 5 wins. But we're both at 2, so if one of us gets 2 more wins in a row, then we win. Hope my team can do that. If we can pull it off, it'd be great. If we can just pull it off, please. I spawn soccer field. Please. Are they here for once? Are they upstairs again? No, they didn't lose last time. They had the right. They can't be upstairs again. They didn't lose last time, did they?
Good work. The biohazard.
How? Oh, they're not. Say, because if you win the floor, you have to leave it. So you win it. I'm sure. He's wasting his smoke. Well, at least you know that one of them is weak already. Their pulse is already weaker than what he already is.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
That'd be a good spot for ankles.
Proceed to the
ankle shots.
And secure it.
I have my hand sniper. Ah, and breach fully. I can't breach, I'm garbage. Make plenty of little breachy holes. That's a cinder block wall. Is there a ceiling hatch I can reach up here? Saw that boy, don't peek me next time.
Reload.
Woo! Got him! Should have peeked me like that, dude. Two good kills right there. Two great kills right there. Where's their pulse? No one's an objective, actually. I don't see that. I see right now. Anyways, I'm gonna start in the kitchen. No one's in the kitchen. I was out in the hall. There's one in here, right? Okay. Check that drone again. Wow, I'm getting weakened by a pulse. They don't. If pulse rushes me, it's a shotgun, I'm pretty sure. So, Valkyrie's downstairs.
Secure the room. Protect the container.
Got him. That's how you lure him out, boys and girls. You have 30 seconds to push. Got him! Was that an ace? That was an ace, wasn't it?
Friendly mission successful.
Yeah, that was an ace! I just aced it! Hang on a minute! Hey! An ace! Woo! Comeback is real, boys! I told you! One or two rounds, give it time. I just aced it, and this is a match point. If I get a good round this time also, it's over. If I get a good round. If I get a good around. Let me use smoke and get my hand sniper. My pocket. I love the pocket sniper now. Put that on there. I would pick mute, but we don't need mute right now. We need mute, but... Oh, random. That's not good. Last round, boys. Let's make it a good one. Ace round before this one. I'm proud of that one. I'm actually glad about that. I think it's my first ranked ace, actually.
Biohazard container.
Reverse things first. We need to reinforce the crap out of this one. This one should reinforce. I'm not boosting that. Not yet. I'm not doing that just yet. Let me crawl hole through there. Give me a crawl hole through here.
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Seal that up. And seal that up.
Sensor activated.
Seal that up. Oh, what? I pocketed both of them. I know. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. That was on me. I know they're both weak at least, though, which makes everything easier for me, I guess. Or for my teammates, anyways. Is that a computer? Okay, I should get a good cam spot then. Cam. Hang on. IQ right there. IQ just flashed herself. She's flashed. IQ. I'm tagging IQ. I can't really call her out, so I'm tagging IQ, you boys. IQ is flashing. IQ is literally like the stupidest person in the game. She is flashing herself, dude. Come on. And on this side. Oh, hang on. There's Fuse.
Fuse
outside. Okay, so we lost this round. So you're probably going into overtime. Wait a minute.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. They've been attempting to secure the container.
No way. Oh.
Mission failed.
Oh.
All friendlies have been neutralized.
Oh. That's a heartbreak. That was heartbreak by Dr. Gabe. Dr. Gabe. Dr. Gabe! Triggered, I'm Dr. Gabe, and I approve this message. I know my name, I'm pretty sure they know my name at this point. My name's been said sometime in my videos, I'm pretty sure they know my name at this point. If you guys don't know, my name is actually Andrew. Shut up, intern number two. Intern number one is my favorite intern, that's why. You watch all my vids, comments, likes, subscribes, shouts me out.
Do comment on your video.
And he dabs. Oh, he just dabbed. Intern 2 just dabbed. I want this video to be animated. Oh, Intern 2 just dabbed. And it's just like... This is great stuff. This is great. You guys are great. You
know, comment on your video, but just leave hate comments.
Yeah, I know. It's okay, Intern 2. To solve this, use the two fours there, container. And you can get a line across, and then you can put a straight one down.
Playing game while you're playing a game.
And then put the four there. Whee! So now we have to go to a freaking double overtime, which is we have to get a 5-round win.
Good work.
So next 2 rounds, win the game. So what I thought would be a simple win is now not a simple win. So my ace meant nothing. And it's all because I had to die that early in the round. This is a bad jump.
5 seconds to go.
Ah, Tachanka, no! Wait, they have a Tachanka? Are they actually stupid? Tachanka on this app, I mean... You know you're in there, Valkyrie. Just come on out. I'm not gonna peek you, but come on out, Valkyrie. We haven't got Tachanka. Who do we get then? Single fire. Peek your head out, dude, and you're over.
Resume securing the container once the threat is cease securing the container.
No, you don't. You thought you were gonna get away from that Valkyrie? Alive? Come on.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Four last operators.
No, you don't. And the last one's in the objective, which means. There's round four for you, boys.
Op four eliminated.
And that's how you get a round four win. One more win. Ah, oh, I was gonna take Pulse. Just give me Pulse, dude. If I had Jaeger back when I did that wall breach, I would have had that. Let's change the camo up. And this map using that right there. For the last one, we're going Nova. We're going random, boys. Random. Is that what you guys want? Alright, random it is. 30 minutes. A 30-minute video. If anyone watches this far in, you're an actual champ. Like, this has been the most boring thing to watch. Just watch me play Siege. I don't think it's entertaining, actually. I mean, to me, it's been a pretty fun game, but I don't think it's going to be entertaining for you guys to watch. Just me going, ah, oh my god, I got a face, guys, ah! Oh, we got the worst room possible to guard. Hang on a minute. Frost, move, Frost, move. Frost. Frost, we gotta see what's up. Oh no, they're gonna breach from this window right here on my left. Wire it. Are we gonna breach from here also? Wire it. Seal it. I'm gonna cam that. Cam, I'm gonna freaking Jaeger that. I'm gonna Jaeger this also, just because we need to have one more wall down.
10 seconds left.
And I'm gonna Jaeger this.
5 seconds. Stop worrying.
There, Jaeger back here. I'm just gonna Jaeger in the middle of the floor.
The biohazard container.
Pulse sits inside. You're staying here, Pulse? Pulse on upstairs. I shouldn't be there. They're rushing in fast. And I'm by a window. Move, teammate! Oh my god! You actual moron! Get out of my firing sight, dude! I could have had him if he didn't. It's whatever, though. It's whatever. And there goes my camera in that room, so I can't help with that anymore. Tagging there. Someone's already on that cam. No one there, no one there, no one there. I'll take the camera here with this guy, then. They have a five-man team. It's 5v3, but we have a freaking Pulse, so... If this goes into double overtime for like a round five win, I'm really mad. But at least we'll be no. And how are we defending?
You have entered enemy control area. Your location has been compromised. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard.
Are you serious?
Op 4 is securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Pulse, what do you do? We lost. So it's going into double overtime now. Fantastic. Okay. I can't really. Okay, overtime match point. Double overtime, basically. And we're attacking. Okay, they're going down. They pick a bad defending room, it's over, TBH. I just said TBH and I'm scum, but I don't really care. We got this, boys. Sledge got that whack-a-mole hammer, that freaking Mario hammer, that fix-it Felix hammer. But it breaks stuff and people. All right, boys, last round. Please be the last round. Please be a win, because I've done a lot of work for this team this round. I'm carrying, not carrying. I'm up with 12 kills, though. Come on now. I'm counting you, team. We have a Thermite and a Thatcher this time. They're taking it seriously. Oh, then this was at IQ, but Capitao, yeah. I mean, he's pretty good for rushing. Who was our last guy loading in? Okay. We're usually really good at rushing for some reason, but
find the biohazard container.
I guess average at defending, but this shouldn't be too bad. Ah, look at Ryu. Are they in our room that we just were just in? They're not. Wait, they're upstairs.
The biohazard container has.
Did they go to the same room they've been in before? The same room from before? They did. That's not their best idea. Unless they just want redemption. I'll leave my cam here this time.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Don't tag with my drone, please.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
IQ, don't do this. You're gonna get yourself shot, IQ. Yes, dude. Good shot, Capitao. I'm gonna try and peek him, bud.
It's about to get hot.
Give me your noodle.
Op 4 last operator standing. Secure the biohazard container.
I guess I'll rope in then, huh? With the pocket sniper. He didn't make it here in time, did he?
Nice work.
That was the easiest freaking, like, final round win I've ever seen in my life. What? What just happened to their team? Hard-fought victory. Thermite took the MVP for me? Okay, dude. I see how it is. Anyways, guys. This has been long enough. It's almost an hour long. That one game was almost an hour long. 39 minutes? Are you serious? Anyways, guys. I'm going to probably cut it here. We went up to Silver 4. We're going to be gold soon. And then it's Platinum and then Diamond. Hope you guys all enjoyed, though. Please like if you did. Comment down what you think of the series. Subscribe to my channel for more of us today. And I will see all of you lovely gaming people
in the next episode.
Goodbye, everybody. Oh, man. This is a tiring job.